go for real Mexican food, Hacienda. Better than Los Bravos.
No, it's not.
More expensive, but better.
It's American.
We then proceeded to travel down Maryland and Columbia in order to reach the next closest Taco Bell, located on Highway 41. This area is very poor and very hungry for Taco Bell.
As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries, 'cause if there's one thing she don't need, is another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto.
Joe, you just need to chill out.
It fits my mind.
Smoke a doobie.
Yes. Oh, yes. Taco Bell.
Dinner has arrived.
Fantastic.
How are you?
Behold, the Thanksgiving feast.
There's a mountain of food.
I give you tea.
No, boy. Was it worth the journey?
I'm pretty sure it was, considering I haven't had a Taco Bell in over 2 months.
How many months?
Like two.
This is probably good.
How many?
Yeah.
To the camera? How many to the camera?
Might actually be good for you.
Yeah, I've actually lost like 30 pounds.
I just had like an hour.
Like a huge meat, right? And I had to make weight, if you people that don't know that. So I worked my balls off today to eat this right here and some of this. I mean, I don't have balls right now. You want to see? I'm not going to show you. So get over it.
Crunchy, chewy, cheesy. I'm pretty sure they like held up to that.
That's what it's all about.
What you got there?
This is a beef taco. Pretty simple food item. It's disgusting.
I mean, look at that cup.
Taco Bell.
It's got entrails all over it.
Taco Bell supports the world champion Indianapolis Colts. You really want it. Yes, the chalupa.
Our work here is complete.
So full of taco.
We then decided to head to Target, trademark, in order to get supplies for what was to come.
Jared, turn and face me when you get done.
Okay, we got 4 ultra softs.
Wait.
Flick him off, Ethan.
No! I'm gonna bump that.